There are times when things do not go as planned. You will notice that the expert advisor does not perform very well from time to time. It is possible that the low profit you are making makes you dissatisfied and frustrated. However, the expert advisor effectively performs its tasks. He is responsible for calculating the entry signals. The size of the position is determined by him. Moreover, he determines the total number of positions to be opened. Now someone might complain about this, but not enough trading is going on. In the strategy test, you may notice that at times there are not very many positions to choose from, which may be technically correct, but emotionally this is a problem for many people. However, it is not about your emotions. The goal is to open and close the position according to the rules that you yourself have made, and not to make rash decisions. The goal is also to do as little damage as possible and still make a profit. In other cases, the profit is quite small, so capitalizing the account in this situation is not justified. But even a modest profit is preferable to a large loss, don't you think? People will never stop trying to make things better. But sometimes a modest profit is all that can be expected from your efforts. However, if you use a trading method with multiple currency pairs, then you will always have the opportunity to make bigger profits with the other currency pairs, provided you are able to adjust your trading risk accordingly. Such a multi-currency system is relatively easy to program with MQL, and it is able to focus more on another currency pair during the times when things are not going particularly well in one currency pair. The bottom line is that it always comes down to whether your system does what you have defined for yourself and whether you can trust your system in times of crisis. Because only if you are able to rely on the system, you are also able to endure it in those times when you are tempted to manipulate the whole system and make decisions based on your own emotions. But that's where the advantage lies in automated trading. Emotional decisions like revenge trades and violations of the rules due to boredom simply do not occur with an automated trading system. What's your opinion on this? I look forward to hearing your feedback via email. Thanks for listening, and I'll see you in the next video.